Okay, you ready? Ready for something?
Yeah.
I had this little problem for many a year, you know. Premature ejaculation, and it's caused me grief and so. No matter what I've tried, I can't keep the little buggers inside. And your girlfriends, they ran away and cried. A friend said, why not try alcohol? It'll have vital seconds before the hammer falls. But no matter what me first, I always finish first. I always end up having a piss against the wall. And then one day an idea struck, a spark of genius, a stroke of luck. The one thing that might stop these horns humming. That picture in me wallet, I very nearly forgot it. Could be a cure for Olympic record coming. I'll keep that picture. Entertain me, lover. It'll surely be enough to turn Casanova into rubber. But this surely isn't it. I feel no elation. I think I've found the cure for premature ejaculation. A great idea, it'll always work, I'll never fear. And I'll never be too fast when me girlfriend's here. But if I'm sitting on the floor, or I'm looking at the door, I'll put that picture on the wall. It'll act just like around me balls. It'll be alright for some, cause I'll never be the first to come. This really is a strange sensation. I've found the cure for premature ejaculation.
Was sad, isn't it?